If this was difficult to watch for several seconds, imagine several hours. Wait times in Ontario are increasing, and it's the government's fault. In this upcoming election, let the government know that your health can't wait a second longer.